Blech. That's it, that's your intro. Alright. As you can probably guess, we're doing this again. That's gonna be here, allegedly, at some point. I say allegedly because there's a 37% chance he just bails on me. Stranger things have happened. So I'm just gonna start around and we'll see what happens. Maybe we'll win, maybe we won't. Maybe I'll lose the last shred of my sanity and start I don't have a way to finish this joke. I'll slap Kevin in the kidneys. How about that? How about that, Kevin? You wanna get slapped in the kidneys? He's just ignoring me. Yeah, other than that, don't really have any major plans for tonight. I guess if Seth doesn't show up prior to our usual criteria, I may or may not cut the stream. That doesn't really have any bearing on whether or not I'll play with them, it's just whether or not you guys are gonna watch it. I guess be able to. I don't really have to worry about anyone actually watching this stuff. That's just not something that happens. But you know, try anyway. Got nothing to lose. Is that my lunch? Why, howdy, now are we still in queue? I really thought I would have gotten better at making nonsensical small talk while waiting for cues and things, but I'm just not. Imagine if I was just a YouTuber, that would be horrible. Just be dead silence the whole time. Just nothing being said. Which is weird, because I talk to myself a lot when I'm playing off camera. Like, to such a degree that it honestly pisses me off that I can commentate just playing a video game to nobody. Then the second I'm on stream, it's like, and silence. Sucks, but that's the situation I live with. Okay, imagine Seth gets on before the,
Mission details confirmed. Squad deployment is about to begin.
I think the game took personal insult with that. It said, I'm not that slow. Oh no, it's Gundam Armani. I remember them from yesterday. And probably the other day. And the day before that. Alright, well, I guess I'll play Gun Tank because I will literally
Select
get
the
no
suit
other
for the pilot.
opportunity to play him tonight. As is both now, Beth will play. I will do my best.
Capture the target area to expose the enemy's core, then attack and destroy the core. The mission is about to begin. All pilots, prepare to attack.
Confirmed, Command.
All the other characters I would switch
here.
To after this are taken, so.
Good luck out
here
there.
Goes nothing. But also everything. I'm also not too happy that I only have a 33% win rate lately, but. I'm still shaking off the rust,
pilots,
so.
Begin your assault.
Hopefully, things start getting a little bit better.
Well, pilot.
Ah, crap, we're on the wrong side. Alright. Go, Red Cat. Okay, goodbye, Red Cat. I'm Blue Sazabi, guys. And nobody is fighting it. I had nowhere to go but the player. I was popping off. Dang it! My stupid cannon was still on cooldown. Alright, well, I got my ult, so I guess I'll just use that and then switch. Switch! It's not letting me switch! I'm in spawn! It's not letting me switch! Got completely stepped over.
We just didn't measure up.
This won't happen again.
someone says, so I'll just queue up again. Alright, if the last few days have taught me anything, is that if we get a chance to unlock another character, it's gonna be Blue Sazabi. What was his name? Campfer. Actually, I could use the evil coins. What am I talking about? Let me just unlock them. Let's just do it. Screw it. Game shutting down soon anyways. I'm not gonna use them on anything else. Look at that. Right on time. I didn't see if we were on attack or defense.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Ah, lame. You suck. I don't know who to be. I was kind of planning on being him. So I'll just be Hyperion, screw it.
Your mission is to defend the two objectives. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming. Mission confirmed. Defending target.
I still want to know why we emerged from Kyrie. Like, what's the story with that? Okay, well, I failed at basic platforming. What are you looking at? He's gonna get himself killed standing up there. Like, I swear, you are gonna get headshot out of spawn. And Barbados is also gonna die right away. Alright, well, you're on your own then, because I have no HP. Oh my god, they already planted? They're all going A.
The enemy has placed a
around a corner, sir.
Now for the counter. 3 minutes remaining. Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'm just gonna run my hero.
Now I should use the Megatron.
Oh. Seth tried calling me. It didn't even show up on my phone that Seth was calling me. It's just like missed call. Oh my god. How did he do that? So. Get up, fool. Ashimer doing? He's like not participating. Seth tried calling me twice, apparently. Hey bro, just join the party. Or like inform me that you're online and ready to join the party or something. There you are, fool. No, you have permission to speak. There you are. What bullcrap that sniper hit that? Alright, well, we're gonna lose because our Ashimer is just not playing the video game. He's not even pretending to play it. He's just walking to where the enemies are and standing still. Report someone. This is the first time I've ever had to report someone for looking actively good. Choosing to not participate.
Looking good.
No, it's not nice. It sucks. We're gonna lose because we have a dude just sitting there. He's just walking into the enemy doing nothing. Well, I say we, because we as in the team. There are 5 other people here, good sir. Also, are you sharing audio? Party audio?
Because
if not, I'm gonna punch you.
We'll get the job done, Command.
This will be a battle for the history.
I just did.
Yeah, now people don't think I'm just talking myself. I got some kind of crazy person. Shut up, Kevin. You don't count. You're like half a person.
You're one viewer?
I have one viewer?
No.
don't know.
No. Kevin's my editor.
You have a...
Yeah, I have an editor. Right, Kevin? Say hi, Kevin. No, Kevin, that's a middle finger. He's kind of a dick. Look, even this... Even our new Gundam's looking at the Ash and we're just like, wow.
Not have an editor. Enter mid butt.
I got the buddy too. Let's go, me.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Oh boy, I'm glad I got the chance to see that Ashmer still isn't playing the video game.
And I thought I updated this freaking game, but apparently I didn't. Or I just fell behind on the update.
I think we would be better off if we all just sat and spawned and not
1 minute remaining. Now for the counterattack.
It was like, at least then we wouldn't be losing our sanity trying to win. He fell down, loser. Alright, I'm just gonna go for it.
10 seconds remaining.
I had nothing to lose and everything to gain.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Mission complete.
they say. If you can't win, at least make them work for it. Because that's all we could do, because our Ashimer was actively feeding.
You will do good enough as a gaming chair. Oh, I do not want to knock that over. I prefer not to knock that over.
Oh yeah, I did pretty well. I got 3 golds.
There.
Alright, are you in yet?
It hasn't... I'm still updating.
Oh my lord, I reminded you to do this earlier.
I did! I was on it earlier and I swear to freaking god, it said Gundam Evolution, ready to go! And then I come on, right now, and it said update required. I'm like, the fuck you mean?
Did it say ready to start?
It said Gundam Evolution, ready to start.
And then yeah, it's not updated. If your Xbox says it's ready to start, it's not done downloading. Trust me when I say, if your Xbox says it's ready to start, it is not done downloading. It is not done, make sure you check the progress bar. It sucks, but it's true. And don't be mad at me.
I'm not mad at you. I'm...
Be mad at Bill Gates. Don't be mad at Bill Crosby. He doesn't even have anything to do with Microsoft, but you know what? Be mad at him anyways. Well, at least we're getting fast queue times. Hopefully we're not with Slab again. That's Vault Hunter. No! I don't even want to play this! I kind of want to go in game chat and just like tell them like, hey, by the way, Slab doesn't play the video game, so we're just gonna lose. I report him again. I can. I'm not going to.
All right. Well.
Hold on, I'll be back.
Your mission is to defend the two objectives. Warning, enemy attack imminent.
Yo, Slab, are you actually gonna play the video game this round, or are you just gonna sit there doing nothing again? Alright, I think I got the message across. I have no idea if game chat worked or not. So what is this? Oh!
Over here. Oh.
Oh. So that's how this character works. If I stand here and wait for someone to come in and around, I can just tap one tap him with my shotgun. Yeah, there goes Ashimer. He's already dead. Ow.
Can't take much more.
think any of them were paying attention to my comms.
Disarm the enemy mega charge.
Ashimer, play the.
So after this,
like, I'm getting mad because he's not playing the video game and we're losing because of that, but it's like, why bother? Because, like, he doesn't care. He doesn't care and he can't hear me because I don't know how to actually turn on game speak. Alright, well, I got a cool triple kill, man. Don't do it. Don't res.
Defend this location. Okay.
Yeah, we know. It's already fallen though.
Thank you.
Oh. I didn't know that's how the other person shows.
Now for the counterattack. Okay.
That dude's still AFK?
Not AFK. He's moving around. He's just not participating.
That's shitty.
Yeah, so we don't even get, like, the chance to leave because he's not playing.
Okay, let's run that again.
See, here he is.
Okay, I'm not watching.
Look at him. But then who's watching the stream?
Not me.
Unless I finally decide to show up that I'm technically here.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
You know what it could be? It could be that he's not able to play the character he wants, so he's just being a piss baby. Yeah, I'm willing to put money on that he's just a piss baby. Piss baby.
Probably is.
Targeting this area.
Okay.
We didn't even capture the waypoint. What? We're worried about the enemy capturing it for.
An ally's mobile suit has been destroyed. We've successfully captured the waypoint.
Enemy unit located.
I could have sworn there was a med pack up here. Dad, what do you want us to do with that information?
Setting the mega charge.
Okay, about 3 minutes remaining. We've successfully captured the waypoint.
Oh, good. I'm glad you decided to do something by walking to a location. I'm gonna stand behind you. How did Hyperion get up? He was the one I killed.
The mega charge at objective B has been disarmed. We've successfully captured the waypoint.
That's not why I pinged, but okay.
Oh, how close are you done for to be done with that?
I don't know, man. We still got like a minute and 40 seconds to sit here and wait. And that's all we can really do is just sit here and wait to lose.
Damn, how'd they get me?
Screw it, I'm just gonna go for it. Nothing I can do. Nothing we can do when there's just a guy sitting there drinking piss.
Did it let me join?
I don't know, I sent the invite, did it work? I'm gonna report him again.
I did it.
Are you here?
Yeah, it says I joined the party.
Oh, good.
So now you might not be paired with that idiot again.
Well, there's no way he's queuing with friends. There's no way he has those.
So, you said that after November we won't be able to play this game, or what?
Servers closed November 29th.
Why?
I don't know. Guess it just didn't do well enough.
It's kind of shitty.
Yeah, it's unfortunate.
It's only the 4th, so...
Yep, but I don't know if it closes, like, the 28th at midnight, or the 29th at midnight, so... Oh, I don't know. I took the 29th off, so that way I could either play it all day...
It took off for a...
Or I could just sit there and mourn.
It took off for a video game?
Yeah. I did it when Saints Row came out, and I'll do it again.
You actually have, like, PTO, or do you just get unpaid?
Nah, it's unpaid.
I mean, I'm not shocked.
But we can basically take off whenever the heck we need to.
Not shocked it's not PTO.
I mean, I also don't take that many vacation days. I don't take that many days off.
Fair enough.
It'll be nice to have someone to talk to while waiting for these queue times to end.
The party leader is searching for a casual match.
Hopefully no useless Ashmers in it. If I see Slab again, I'm going to just take his, I'm just going to take Ashmer and see what he does. Wait, you were doing it first.
This has been a bad week. I just want to kill some people in this game.
I just want to kill some people.
Oh my god, I heard the beep.
This is a domination mission.
Indeed. Thermal plant. Yay! We don't have them. Yay, they don't have them either, so it'll actually be a video game to play.
I don't remember them showing us, or showing the opponent.
No, they did. The game hasn't changed that much.
I forgot. But
there's some new characters and some new maps. You play Gun Tank.
Yeah.
There you go.
Good thing I forget who the hell I actually wanted.
Okay, so I'm selecting Campfer, but it's showing Zeta Gundam, I think this is. So that's funny. Yeah, there's some new maps. I don't know if Headquarters was around last time you played. There's that game mode. I don't know if you were there when it was out, but...
Alright, I'm just getting used to the buttons again. Or what the hell,
Yeah, don't worry, I'm sitting at a solid 33% win rate.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Very rusty.
Let's go welcome our guests, shall we?
I'm gonna be rusty, because I haven't played in forever.
Combat in progress. Deploy a
weapon. Well, that was great. I tried to back off. Oh, yep, now they're... I can't move. Oh. How am I gonna get?
I got stuck in a wall. Go, go in there, Seth. Help Gundam Meowth. Needs assistance.
Area contested.
Oh, God damn it. Wow, I'm surprised I was able to get that off. Too hard. What for the hell it is? Oh, I'm in here alone.
Ah, god dang it. They're coming in from the right side.
For some reason went into that alone.
I can't tell from my point of view. It looked like everyone was there. I wasn't there, so.
I think I was the low unit, and then they just all appeared out of frickin' nowhere.
Seth, on your left!
Guy! Letter C, I'm supposed to say number.
Ow, who is shooting me? Who the heck shot me? There was nobody here.
Oh, okay. Don't know what happened there.
I refuse to accept that outcome.
I got a kill, guys. It's actually useful. But I'm at low health.
Oh, actually,
I need to get the fuck out of here. I got a kill. I'm useful.
Fight for control of the target area.
The enemy is hit.
Hostile sighted. Stay sharp. Over
here. Ah!
We are.
Denial. Bitch, I forgot about my ult. No! And I think I just fell off the... I don't know where I'm at. Oh. So we gotta go back to A?
Yep.
Okay, I shouldn't rush. I know I'm gonna be the only one there. Oh. Damn it. Okay, well, we lost.
Lost round one. So another round left.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
We'll get the job done, Command.
Best of luck, everyone!
Out of the line of fire. Seth, get in the line of fire!
I'm trying to, but they came from the side.
Yeah, I know. After I said get out of the line of fire, I told you to get back into it. Because I was getting shot. One tap. Seth, stop. Do not go in there. Wait for the rest of your team to spawn. Heavy arms are so low, too.
I'll fix you up.
I don't think we win this one.
Commencing repairs.
No, we're getting our butts kicked.
Like, our Pale Rider just used Hades all the way over.
Oh, okay, I need to get the fuck out of here. I've got... I got a kill, but died.
Requesting emergency revival.
Don't drag your feet.
Seconds away from helping me.
Capturing objective A. Captured objective
A. VR?
Capture complete!
Apparently so.
I was like, how the hell are we?
Can't take much more!
That's all the way the frick over there.
Commencing repairs.
Oh, okay. Oh, there's someone here. Tried my best. I can't even get off a hit.
Yeah, we were getting hit by a butterfly.
Damn, how'd they get me?
Incoming area G.
Mission complete. We've been defeated.
Guess this one got away from us.
Don't feel too bad. They had to win sometime.
Seth, you have to lead the match.
Oh. I didn't know. We had the same reaction. Hey!
It's Nyctophobia.
Oh, that is.
If I remember, they're pretty good at they're pretty good at this game.
Good, we're going to carry.
Not as good as new ports, but good enough that we might actually win once tonight.
Wait, someone did connect? Oh, never mind.
Nah. This screen just doesn't have them load in properly for like a good second. But Lord knows that if they did disconnect, we would be versing Nyctophobia next round.
All pilots, prepare to attack. We'll be fine out there. We trained for this. Here we go.
I wonder what that word actually means.
Preparations complete. Pilots,
move.
His name is just the Fear of the Dark.
Cool, now help us get point C.
Ah! Come back here. Come back to me.
Me?
Yeah. There's a.
Why? Where the hell are you? Well, you're like dead anyway.
Swing! I'm not dead. Okay, well there's three people in here, so I might die.
Oh, well, we're already here.
You guys be careful, there's a Zaku 2 hanging around here.
Nearby.
Well, if everybody else is smart, dude.
Mike, he should be dead! How is that heavy arm's not dead? You're going up top, by the way.
That enemy unit has a shield. There's an area
didn't think there was anybody near me? Okay.
Oh my god, I stopped. My dash stopped just an inch before I hit him.
Okay, let's run that again.
What? Do you really think I'm that stupid, my brother?
Hostile flying site confirmed.
Sazabi. Oh, come on! I was so far away from that. Revive me, come on.
Objective contested.
Try not to die.
Now for the counterattack.
Enemy G maneuver active.
Look sharp.
Looks like you don't need an escort.
To make it double.
Can't take much more. Enemy fire incoming. 30 seconds left in the mission.
That didn't do anything.
Well,
I tried to use my ult, but I don't think I did a damn thing, so that's great.
Okay, let's run that again. 10 seconds remaining. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh, I think I caught the open mine, but I'm not gonna really say much.
Job done, Command.
I'm counting on all.
Try to reopen the chat. There we go. Hopefully I didn't miss anything. Probably didn't, but you know.
Never know.
Yeah, we'll never know. Chances are I didn't miss anything. Nobody joked.
The enemy has begun their assault. Let's go welcome our guests, shall we?
Alright, well, where the hell is everybody going? I should go by you guys instead of. Can't really do much there.
I can't take much more. This should do it. I'll fix you up. Scratch. Let's just go over the target area.
Right here.
Well, I mean, to be fair, we did finally manage to team wipe them right when the round switched.
Yeah. Okay. Why do I always go into shit by myself? Get away from me!
Behind you!
Hey, I'm...
The enemy has used a G when you...
Watch it!
Loving this game. Totally not gonna sleep over the servers being shut down. I have my ult, but I don't know how to really... I forgot how to really use it.
Y'all just summon the troops down.
You monsters!
Oh my god, if I...
It does not matter, we aren't getting anywhere.
And by the time I respawn, they're gonna claim it.
Commencing repairs!
The enemy is here.
I'll bring you back online.
Comes this way.
Now entering over.
Alright, I'm on it. I disagree, so...
We've been defeated.
That's funny.
Dude, like, no one was killing that Zaku. I think I lose it. There you go.
I did.
Oh, did you now? Staying forever. Every boulder have
This is a domination mission.
Ironworks.
Yep.
You're going up against some evil toast.
Your goal is to capture the target waypoints. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming.
Oh my god, Seth, look at the enemy team.
We're not making this easy.
They're all so low leveled. Both our teams are so low leveled.
Well, we'll lose. I mean,
if we lose to this, I'm gonna be so sad. I have no idea where the med packs are.
Oh my god, I couldn't get out of there.
Okay, let's run that again.
I can't really hide up here. What behind us, two?
We had two leaders. We had two piss babies.
That doesn't even matter. Oh, wait. Are we starting a new game or no?
No, the round's already started, so now we have to wait for at least the next round to start, and then maybe it'll end for us.
Oh, that's...
But more than likely, we're just stuck waiting until they win.
Okay, well, I was just walking around like an idiot expecting the game to end.
Well, I mean, there's nothing else you really can do anyway. Like, that's it. We're down two people. We had two piss babies that decided to leave, so there's just no reason in anything.
Yeah.
At this point, go ahead and try new characters. It's not gonna make a difference. Bro, why am I not able to do my jump? It would not let me. Alright, well, hopefully it just ends the match and doesn't make us sit through that again. Oh wait, oranges? I know that guy. Played with him before.
Copy that. Thrusters high. You're doing fine, pilot. Keep it up. We'll get the job done, Command.
Copy that.
No, it's gonna make us sit through this again. I would almost rather just sit and spawn and wait for it to end. Yeah, okay, good.
Mission complete. We've been defeated.
Woo!
We
yay!
Just didn't measure up.
Next time we will not lose.
Shout out to Piss Babies. And so the rest of us can't have fun.
Whatever.
Domination mission.
Please don't have any crybabies.
Alright, there we go.
That's what I'm talking about. About time. Oh. Now they're gonna take it over again because we're not.
Well, we just have to be careful because there's a blue Sazabi in the back somewhere. escape the blue Sazabi.
No!
An ally's mobile suit has been destroyed.
Go, 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 go.
Alright, well, I got my ult.
I'm close. Oh, hi. What's this? That is. Oh, okay, someone's behind me.
Ow.
Finally did something and I fall into the lava or whatever.
Well, hey, at least you taught me that there was lava.
An ally's mobile 3 minutes
remaining. I didn't know there was lava.
Target changed to objective A.
Oh, now it's 8.
Okay,
are we winning or not?
Hey, kinda.
On our way.
Technically, we have like 14 points on. Hey, hey, hey. Nice. All right, I have to wait for my weapon.
Oh.
Seth, turn around.
I was told that after I died.
Alright, we're kind of just trickling in, so we need to, like, group up.
Ah!
I'm gonna try.
Immediately I get revived. Oh, they die. But that was kind of funny.
Oh, nice one,
Unicorn. I'm B? Okay. Well, I made it, but I feel like I'm gonna die in like 2 seconds because I'm me and one other person are the only two people here.
Well, I mean, to be fair, they're all still on AJ.
Oh. Oh, well, they're. Oh. People just gain me, or gain me. Shooting.
Select the suit.
Die.
I'm gonna switch over to the Sazabi.
Here I come.
Ah, get behind the wall, look down.
Come on, lads, we can do this.
Extra time. Come on. Get in there. My ult.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Ah, Chemical Mask left the game.
You serious?
Yeah, he gone.
Copy that.
So this game is not even gonna happen?
Oh no, it's gonna happen. It's just we're gonna lose.
Done,
Yeah, unfortunately, we're just gonna have to suffer through them getting 100%.
Never know. But yet again, most likely.
Set to revive me. Aw. Never mind. Just kill the Sazami.
I thought I killed somebody, but I guess I did.
Oh, half their team just fell in lava.
Let's run that again. We've taken the area.
I see you.
Hi.
I'm going in. No, I probably shouldn't. I'm here. Oh, am I not dead yet? This is so miserable.
They're all just like going up front.
I killed somebody.
Yeah, they don't care. We ain't getting anybody.
Hey, right. I think I killed somebody. I take it. I'll take it. I killed somebody. Even though it won't matter. Proud of me? They're already here?
Yeah, they're just. Like, they have no reason to stop the momentum. They have team advantage.
I know that, but I'm like, how fast can they get here?
Why the heck didn't he switch? I hit the switch button and the game's just like, no.
Someone else left. Couldn't get you in time. Oh my god. Made it. And confirm no lava on the floor. I love how we only have 0.3%. That's fucking hilarious. Isn't that great? Did my best.
We've been defeated.
Well, eventually our MMR will drop so low that surely we'll find some people who we can beat.
response faster than I
thought.
This is a destruction mission.
Trading post.
Partial hooray.
Goodie. Surprised no one's taken gun tank away from me yet.
Well, I'm not gonna take it.
I know. I'm just saying, like, kill switch or the lost joke or max.
We have a level one.
Your mission is to defend the two objectives. Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations. Hostiles incoming. Mission confirmed. Defending target.
Prepped and ready to intercept.
Oh, we're actually defending?
Yeah, we're defense first.
Where the hell? Am I here?
Yeah, you're on the point.
I'm not used to this.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Copy that command. We'll stop them.
Acknowledged. I'm right behind you.
Show us your best work, pilot.
God damn it, I fell off the stairs. No.
Alright, well, I took the waypoint back from them, but there's a Sazami on it, and I can't really kill that.
Down. I got a kill out of it. Take it. Another one. I'm good.
Drop top, drop top. I'm gonna die.
I died. Okay, we're lost already.
Okay, let's run that again.
An ally is defusing the megacharge.
Oh, nice. Go. Go, heavy arms.
The megacharge at a
Ah.
Take what you want.
gonna sneak in the back way and go capture that waypoint so it's harder for them to get back to us. I think they're at A, guys. Oh, never mind. He ulted me. Seth, revive me.
An ally is defusing your megaton.
Okay, just stand there and guard him, actually.
No!
No, we won.
Did we win?
No, we stopped it. Yeah, we stopped it. But we didn't win, but we stopped it.
Yeah, I ulted it the wrong...
Well, that's fine. It doesn't matter. As long as he disarmed it, it was fine. You were standing in front of him, so... You were doing about as well as you needed to.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Just standing in front of him, preventing him from getting shot, is the best outcome we could have needed. I still don't fully understand whose idea it was to give a futuristic mech suit a pump-action shotgun.
Reloading.
Blame the developers.
Well, I mean, technically they're just taking the Gundams from the anime, so... Really, it's whoever drew the anime. It was still a stupid idea.
Preparations complete. Pilots,
oh, okay. I was not expecting that.
Fire down. Enemy down.
Well done.
He walks out and the screen is immediately all red. I'm like, oh god. Hey, what's going on?
You guys are distracting him downstairs.
Damn.
Requesting emergency revival.
Okay, well, I guess I'm down here now.
3 minutes remaining.
Nice, lads.
We
finally did that.
Victory is ours. Another one for the record books.
Hit the showers,
took almost gig. 2 hours, okay. But we got a win. I'm pretty sure Killswitch was the guy I said was level 1 too. Shout out to him. Smurfin. I got one repair and it was you at the end.
This is a destruction mission.
Alright, we got command center. Oh yeah, we got kill switch again. Hello?
Yeah?
You're very quiet. Much silent.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'm just...
Just tired of getting your butt kicked.
No.
Oh. Well, I'm tired of getting my butt kicked.
I guess that's a little bit of it, but... Let's just say... Girl problems.
Ah... She in the red zone.
So, have you ever heard of this seasonal depression? Whatever.
Roger, command. They won't get past us.
That just another term for period?
Probably. Well, yeah.
I don't know.
Probably something.
Maybe it's just because of the transition between fall. She's just sad now.
Well, she's not talking to me, but her snap score has skyrocketed.
Well, just let her do her thing. But like, if she's still coming, she's gonna have to talk at some point.
At
least two of us are going to die.
More to the story, but I'd rather not say on stream. I just never heard of seasonal depression.
Seth, get out of there! retreat!
Well, I can't while I'm destroyed.
Well, I know, not you. Let's talk about the rest of them. Yeah, unfortunately, when it comes to this map, if they take the waypoint, they just have that waypoint.
Objective contested.
Oh. Really?
I mean, we're doing pretty good at pushing them back. Hold on, Barbados is running backwards.
So they have B or A? I don't get it.
They can plant on A or they can plant on B.
Kinda wish
you make the choice.
I wish it would show which one.
Well, it will. It'll show which one they planted on once they plant on one.
Looks like they're trying to find our position.
I see you. And I see our enemy. I'm in red.
Ow.
I got a kill. Ah! Find the wall. Ah. I gotta get out of here.
God dang it. I was just kind of stuck on this little wall here. I had nowhere to go. If I went out the back, there'd be an enemy to kill me. If I went out the front, there'd be an enemy there to kill me. Like, if I moved, I died. I tried to go over and then Sniper just shot me.
I tried to run away to get healed.
Oh my god, go! Go, Apollo!
I tried to run away to get healed, but it didn't work.
Seth, revive me quick.
Where are you?
I'm right behind you.
Oh.
Should be up.
Dip.
Okay, it's fine. We got the discharge. Behind you.
They found our location.
Fuck. As soon as I turn around, boom.
Oh, that's a bomb.
A.
Heavy arms got this.
Now for the counter.
Oh, I'd eat my ult.
I was like 1 or 2 seconds away from discharging that. I had my ult. Ah, no, I used the wrong button.
It's okay, just fly it into him. Blade into that door, detonate!
It's okay,
guard him.
Nice!
Oh, he won?
Yeah. Someone discharged it, it's fine.
I was like, what the hell?
Don't forget, if you want to detonate that thing, you got to use the triggers. I think it provided just enough leeway that the enemy stopped shooting in the doorway to not die from the bomb. It made all the difference.
Copy that. Thrusters high.
Are you ready? We're dropping you back in now.
Break's over, folks. Let's roll out.
Looking good over here, too.
We just have to be careful. Oh, you know, I'm gonna do a sniper because their sniper is gonna be lighting us up the second we walk out the door. So at least until we push through the waypoint, I'm gonna play this dude. Once we get the waypoint, I'll switch over to someone better. I got their heavy arms.
Over here. I'll bring you back online.
Hope this helps.
Nice assist.
All right, I'm swapping off.
You wish to pilot.
Someone took Blue Sosby. All right. This will be Mathis, just go heal.
This should get you moving again. This should slow you down.
Oh. So many people. Yeah.
I had to reload.
3 minutes remaining.
I'm taking the waypoint.
We've successfully captured the waypoint. Incredible. 5 minutes remaining. I've got control of the target area.
We have to take it from here.
Okay.
Megacharge countdown has begun. Defend it until the objective is destroyed. Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Okay, let's
I feel
that
like
again.
That would have worked a little bit better if I was Ashimer, but it's fine.
We successfully captured the waypoint.
We got
right,
it.
Just be careful of Zakutu melee. Zakutu is around here somewhere.
Reloading.
Oh my god, didn't.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Good work.
Careful.
See what this baby can do.
I'm getting a little God.
Can anyone give me a jump start?
This should get you moving.
Behind us, Dr. Zoom.
Yep.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'm actually gonna switch over to Mahiru because we're gonna be indoors, so my grenades bouncing around will be annoying.
Damn it, how'd they get me?
Allied unit down.
Got an enemy flyer here.
This should get you moving again.
1 minute remaining.
Yeah. Ready to fight?
Push up the ramp, push up the ramp. Just go up the ramp. Flank them from behind.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
I'm not certain that was optimum beam. Unicorn.
Damn.
Alright, I think that's just curtains. Dang, we didn't even plant. That sucks.
What a shock. Another defeat.
What do I walk with? Defeat. Will you try providing comedy? Man, I'm turning a fan on. Seth, have you ever eaten a frozen donut?
The hell? Why?
Ah, it's good.
Try
freezing your donuts.
I probably have.
Try it. Let's freeze some donuts. See me buy a donut, put it in the freezer.
I'll go to the Quick Trip tomorrow or something.
This is a point capture mission.
You can come over to my house. I got plenty of frozen donuts.
I'm busy tomorrow, for like, the most part. Oh.
Lame.
So, what the hell is the plan for that build a bear day anyway?
So far it's to go. That's it. That's the plan as written thus far.
So, is it like are you picking up Dylan and Larry and then picking up me on the way, or like?
I figured that they would drive, that we would all drive down here. Or heck, we could all just meet up at your place.
That would honestly probably be better,
because you don't have parents.
Warning, enemy attack imminent. All hands to battle stations, hostiles incoming. Roger, command.
That's fair.
We all just go there, hang out at your house for however long. Besides, then we don't have to worry about your girlfriend driving all the way up to my house.
Okay, I don't even know if she's gonna go.
She might. Might not. We won't know until the day of reckoning.
There's a lot more to this story that you don't know, but I don't want to say on the stream. I guess what I will say is, with this seasonal depression, air quotes, she won't want to do much, I don't get it. I never heard of seasonal depression.
I have 20 health.
I am at full, because I haven't done anything, really.
Yeah, just don't go out there, there's a sniper.
As I talk. But yeah, that would work. I mean, just meet up at... pick up Larry and...
Guys, there's the objective.
The enemy is capturing the objective.
Alright, now that we got that situated, just meet at my house at whatever time.
Fight for control of the target area.
Yeah, the I have planned it was build a bear, food, figure out if and or where we're going to hang out afterwards.
3 minutes remaining.
Oh, probably. Come on! He rounded the corner and instantly headshot me. This sniper is on PC, I'm guaranteeing it. Dude, go be Vega. That lad is just popping off.
Heal. Yeah.
I'm offline. Requesting emergency repairs. Looks like they know where we are.
Fuck.
Ah, god dang it. I got hit with so much dot that it went through both my shields.
I can't even do anything, yep.
Okay, we're basically just trying to buy time for Vega to get back.
The enemy is capturing the objective. 1 minute remains.
All right, fall back to point B.
Object. Oh, Christ in heaven.
Looks like we have a new mission.
Okay, I'm stunned. I don't know where they... Yep.
What? He killed me in my ult. Oh my god, the blue Sazabi's coming in from behind, just messing him up. God dang it, this Barbados is targeting me. start firebombing some people. War crimes will be committed this day.
Yes, I got a kill. Got another one. Yeah! Ah!
Yeah, we got him. We stopped him. Now we just have to capture a point 38.
Why'd they get a point?
Because they captured point A.
Oh.
Yeah, so now we just gotta take a point 38.
Ooh, we suck.
We don't suck. We did pretty well, it's just we fell apart towards the end of point A. I think if we just work as a well-oiled machine for the first part of this, we'll be fine.
Main is down. Let's go.
We have to be like well-oiled enough to quickly capture point.
We're dropping you back in now. Break's over, folks. Let's roll out.
All clear.
This is too long of a wait time.
Yeah, they were just camping up front. Ow. There's a gun tank and a Methus sitting behind a wall.
Fuck.
I have to go back and heal. HP. Coming up from behind you guys.
Fuck.
Fight for control of the target area.
I don't think we're gonna
get. That sounds like a Barbados assault. No, that's beam magnum.
I don't think we're gonna get capture point B. We don't have kills to return.
Seth Kimbrez. Up. Okay, just survive, just survive. Got him.
Yeah! I died like right at the end.
Another one for the record books.
I honestly thought we were gonna have to push past that 1% we were missing. Nice, lads. I gotcha. That sucks. I didn't mean. There we go.
This is a destruction mission.
I have them unlocked.
Your mission is to destroy both target objectives. The mission is
kind of tired.
All pilots prepare to attack. Select the suit.
Kind of tired.
Kill him! God damn it, how did I not get a kill? How did I not freaking finish the job? God damn it. At least captured the waypoints.
Yeah, sniper's still up top, by the way.
Cool.
Pale Rider. Okay, someone got him.
Oh. Well, or not. Ah. Ah. Get behind the rock.
Second before I died. Oh my god, I will never have a better moment in anything ever. They captured the waypoint too.
I'm not gonna get there in time. Nope.
Yeah, I tried. I was just kind of racing through there, trying to get to it. I can't believe I got 26% off of that too. You're about to lose your character.
Are you ready? We're dropping you back in now.
Break's over, folks. Let's roll out.
Mission accomplished.
Made it.
Good job.
Nice.
Yeah, that is the nice thing about my new place, is there's no parents here to tell us what to do.
Mission accepted. Mobilizing. That was your best work, pilot.
Do whatever the hell I want, whatever the hell I want.
What was that?
I am around a corner.
We successfully captured the waypoint. In case you didn't hear it 5,000 times.
The enemy has captured the waypoint.
And now they
just stop going in. You're the only one, and it's a bad idea right now.
I distracted them. Now go get them. That was a distraction. That was for you guys to go in there and go get him. But that didn't work.
Guys, behind us.
Oh.
3 minutes. The enemy has placed a mega charge. Now for the counter attack. The enemy has set a mega charge
to detonate. Okay, does fucking right trigger or right bumper do anything? I don't even think that shot does anything.
Can it? I only have 900 HP, so even if I touched it, like, they were just gonna instant kill me.
Guess this one got away from us.
We just didn't measure up.
I'm in the mood for some pizza rolls.
I'm in the mood to win some games. is a game.
This is a point capture mission.
Harbor.
Select the suit you wish to pilot.
Sound tired.
Your goal is to capture both target locations.
Can I just be done after this game?
The mission is about to begin. All pilots, prepare to attack.
Yeah. I'm probably gonna go lay down after this.
About time to launch.
Man, it looks like you might be in luck. I think they have a lever.
Happy to fight by your side.
Nice!
Target, oh god. Yeah, target, oh god. Why am I going in there by myself? Haven't I learned my lesson? Not really.
Let's get back.
I tried. Whenever I try to move in this damn forsaken game, I can't get out of the way soon enough. Nice. We're getting closer, I hope. Ow.
I'm just slowly pushing up because I'm a sniper.
I'm slowly getting hit.
How you like this? 3 minutes.
Went back behind those buildings.
Red Wolf, avenge me.
Fight for control of the target area.
I keep running into that damn arrow. I'll be right there. Whoever's contesting. I gotta go through a whole freaking town to find him. No!
What, we have a lever now?
Should get you moving again.
Objective contested.
That is so fucking frustrating. Why?
Let's wrap this up. Hostile sighted.
So now even if we do capture it, it's probably gonna end the game, isn't it?
Securing location.
Well, not if one person left.
Things are going well.
I do need more people on here in order to hasten the capture.
This objective is nearly ours.
Prioritizing objective.
Objective A has been captured. Proceed to capturing objective B.
Run. Not good.
We found our location.
Holy shit, I actually got a kill off the cannon. I'm shocked. I'm at 40 health. I'm at 0 health.
I'm offline. Requesting emergency repairs.
Sounds like an ally needs our help.
Alright.
Remaining.
Yeah! I shot the cannon at the wall. think I killed someone with the ult, but then I died.
Dude, Blue Sazabi has a chunky hitbox.
Got eyes on.
My suit's
right
up,
give me.
Help me out.
Cheap maneuver activated. Enemy unit down. Let's wrap this up. Hostile sighted. Nothing to worry about. Hostile sighted.
Thank you, Barbados. I was not gonna be able to kill that dude on my own. Don't go in there, Seth. Don't go in there yet.
Damn.
Barbados behind you, by the way.
Your allies in rare form.
Hostile unit sighted.
Ally unit.
I mean, we're giving them heck for having a person down, so.
Damn it, how'd they get me?
Like, we can't be too mad at ourselves here. Oh, now we're down two people, though.
How are they? Damn. Must have a sniper somewhere. Like, how am I getting hit? I'm stunned. Hurt.
Thanks for that.
I don't think we're gonna do this, guys.
Can't take much more. 10 seconds remaining.
Yep.
Good.
Good round, guys.
Dang, we could have done this if we had
select
everybody.
The suit you wish to pilot.
Yeah.
That's like the worst part, when you're down a person and you're still outperforming them, just slightly.
I mean, isn't a CPU taking over then, or?
No, that's Paladins that does that.
Oh. So it's 6-on-5, basically, or is it 6-on-4?
Yeah, 6-on-4.
Oh god.
You're doing fine, pilot. Keep it up.
We'll get the job done, command.
Copy that.
That's so
it's us versus them, and it certainly isn't gonna be us.
Yeah.
That said, if the four of us do manage to hold this point. We're screwed.
We are?
Well, Blue Sazabi isn't moving, so.
How are we screwed? Oh. Good.
So it's you, me, and this Pale Rider.
I'm not ready because
Blue Sazabi is no longer playing.
I'm not ready because I killed myself. Almost there.
The enemy has begun their assault.
Let's go welcome our guests, shall we?
Alright, Spartans, this is it.
I mean,
you may not win.
Where the hell are you?
I'm over here.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
deployment is so far away.
It's been an honor serving with you, friends.
Objective contested. Okay.
I'm trying to get in there.
The enemy.
It's been an honor.
Reposition and defend objective B.
Yes.
Well, I got their Exia.
Sound 3, 4, whatever it is. Yep, it's over.
It's 3. Blue Sasami wasn't
We've
playing.
Been defeated.
Let's be real, he wasn't there. He went to go look at dog kitties on the internet. Hey, our Pale Rider got MVP, so. Oh no, never mind, it was them. But I'm on the podium. Let's go. Alright, so I reckon that's the end of the stream.